So hey there guys, how are you all? So, well, we are right here, home sweet home. Well, home is where the heart is. And I guess we are at Sparta. And we are here to meet Mirini, and of course the quest name is home sweet home. So I guess this is episode 8 of Assassin's Creed Odyssey, and there's like episode 7, I don't remember quite well. Okay.
Might be the only one not trying to kill me.
And did you go to Thera? Did you find him?
I did.
What did he tell you?
He told me where I'm from. And where I must go.
So now you know the truth.
I'm not his daughter. I'm just a weapon.
That is the furthest thing from the truth. You were brought into this world with love. We'd stand on Spartan soil together again.
As much as I cursed this place for what it did to us, it feels more like home than Kefalonia ever did.
Sparta is our home. But we'll have to rid ourselves of the puppet king if we are ever to find peace.
Okay, Mate.
Nikolaos stayed after I left, but now that he's gone, I don't know.
Why don't we go find out?
Of course. But first, there's something I want to show you.
Wow, so this is what Sparta looked like. It's completely different in, you know, God of War. Phobos. Here, boy. Here, come here. Wow, I'm already feeling cold with this rainwater and stuff. Oh, wolves. Sorry, I won't be saving you guys. Oh, and I should, but I don't want to. I guess she's taking me to the ledge. I'm not sure, but I guess where.
This is where I first trained you to use your spear.
Hesitation only hastens the grave.
You remembered.
How do you think I got this far?
We had to pry that spear from your hand while you slept. You said you needed it to fight the monsters in your dreams.
I couldn't face Cerberus empty-handed. Those children will be ripped to shreds. We should help them.
Kassandra, wait! You mustn't interfere. This is Spartan training territory.
Shit, okay.
I hope you're right. For their sake.
The agoge is what turns boys into men. Interfering would only weaken them, weaken Sparta.
They're no good to Sparta if we leave them to die.
And they're no good to Sparta if they're too weak to kill a wolf. Come. Let's go home.
Shit. I'm sorry, guys. I'm really sorry, but you need to be Spartans.
Ella.
You need to be strong and kill those wolves.
That training is ruthless.
What? I can't hear what she's saying. Let's see if you can change the settings. Where are the settings? Options. Okay, let's keep the subtitles on for the moment.
Most, not all.
Sparta. This is... I got excited. This is Sparta. Wow, isn't it beautiful?
I never thought I'd find myself back in Sparta. It looks so peaceful, despite the war raging elsewhere.
Last place I ever felt safe. As soon as you were old enough to hold a spear, you trained in this yard from morning till night.
Nikolaus was a tough teacher to please.
He hid his pride from you. But every night he would tell me, she's going to bring glory to Sparta.
As much as I hate him for what he did, I wouldn't be who I am today without his training.
My heart broke that day. First time in ages, standing here with you, I truly believe it can mend again.
Me too.
Do you remember the first time you held your brother?
Yeah.
I break him.
I piled every blanket and pillow we had around me.
Even then, you held him so tight, I thought you would squeeze the life out of him.
He turned out stronger than we thought.
The gods must be playing tricks on my eyes.
Good to see you, Brasilas. It's been a long time since I rescued you from the warehouse fire in Corinth.
That's not how I remember it.
You look well, Brasidas.
The rumors were true. You're alive.
Many we thought to be dead are still breathing.
When I heard the two of you came home...
We're in Sparta, but we're not home yet. We want our house back, Brasidas.
Sparta claimed your estate after Nikolaos's disappearance. They're waiting for his adopted son to claim it. But he hasn't returned from the war.
Stentor? I knew I should have killed him on the beach. What do we have to do to get it back?
You'll need to negotiate your Spartan citizenship with the kings. It won't be easy.
Why not?
As happy as I am to see you, the kings won't be. Especially Archidamus.
Oh.
Your exit from Sparta wasn't exactly... graceful.
He can't still be mad I broke his nose. You what?
In any case, he hasn't forgotten. But I have an idea that might help him forgive.
Tell us.
Spartan soldiers have been giving weapons to the Ilotes. Whoever takes care of these traitors will earn his thanks.
So, to get our house back, I must take out the Spartan commander responsible for inciting a useless rebellion. Sounds easy enough.
Find me in the throne room when it's done.
And where will you be?
This is where I raised you. It's also where Leonidas raised me. I'm going to visit his tomb just beyond the estate.
Oh.
You should pay your respects too before you get started.
I'll try.
Tomb of Leonidas, huh? Cool. Let's check it out. Home is where my mother is. Cool.
So, our blood is the blood of kings. You are so much more than a mercenary. You carry the blood of heroes, blood of power. Remember what I told you? That people would try to take that power for themselves.
And then you promised.
I wouldn't let them hold out your spear.
Cool.
All of this talk of the Pythia, I do not care what she says.
Enough!
We have grown tired of your insolent tongue. Sparta will not go to war. The Pythia has spoken.
Pythia says what you tell her to say. She has been your puppet for far too long. The time has come to cut her strings.
The days of heroes are over. You think your blood makes you special? If we opened your veins, it would spill to the ground and disappear through the cracks. You are no one.
You are more than welcome to find out.
Your fate is sealed, son of the lion. Xerxes will unite us. He will bring order to chaos.
Divide the Pythia and everyone you love. Everything you stand for will perish.
king. Xerxes wants Sparta. She'll have to go through me.
Whoa. He's such an awesome man. So courageous.
Incredible. Now, do you understand? What must I do? It's time we embrace our destiny. Both of us. If we don't stop the cult before it's too late, then all Leonidas fought and died for was for nothing. Our bloodline has risen to those who would enslave us. It's
yeah.
Time we rise again.
Yes.
Well, well, well. Mother and daughter united in Sparta at last. And look at you. Goddesses among mortals.
King Pausanias, we're honored. I was sorry to hear about your father.
Yes. Our fathers would have been proud to see us here today.
You remember Kassandra, my king?
Who could forget? The girl who died to save her brother. Such a tragedy. An innocent child put to death because of an ancient, merciless law.
Ancient and merciless? Most Spartans live and die by these laws. But you sound more progressive.
And you sound like you've been rubbing elbows with Athenians.
I've been to a symposium or two.
In any case, Sparta was weakened by losing you. Losing you both.
We're examples of why these laws must change.
Oh, I agree. But King Archidamus, if he could carve Spartan law across the chests of every citizen, he would.
Spartan laws destroyed my family. Spartan laws had me claw my way through the streets. We're here today because he defied those laws.
He did, and he lost his head for it. But we're not here to talk about the dead. Are we?
We know Sparta reclaimed our house after what happened to my father in Megaris. We want it back.
Mind your tongue, child. You may not live in Sparta anymore, but I'm still your king.
We graciously request an audience with you and King Archidamus to discuss reinstating our citizenship and reclaiming our home.
Of course. There's nothing I'd want more. Archidamus, however, still hasn't forgiven you for the whole nose incident.
What can we do to sway him?
There's rumor of a Ilot rebellion, and the Kreptia are stoking the flames. Savagely killing Ilots, stealing livestock, and leaving corpses to rot in the streets.
The Kreptia represents Sparta's ultimate achievement in military training. Their discipline and fearlessness make Sparta's army the most feared in the world.
Once. But the Kreptia have become corrupt and bloodthirsty. And training boys to kill unarmed peasants is nothing to be proud of. Do you want your home back or not? Good. So the Ilots will no longer support the senseless slaughtering of their people.
If killing Kreptia will get our home back, I'll do it.
Okay. Why do these guys have to stay so far away from each other?
If Archidamus believes in the old ways, killing his Kreptia create conflict between him and Pausanias? I miss Kefalonia sometimes. Life was simple. Even if Marcus was a bumbling idiot. Another sleepless night over.
You and I feel so sleepy. Ugh. Oh, didn't see that. Sorry, buddy. Okay, so he killed one of them. Now to the other. You're dead. What? That's what you get. And where's the horse? Bye-bye. Sorry, dude, but I had to do that, and I should say it was fun. Time for the last one. Faster Icaros, Phobos. I don't have all the time in the world, right? Yeah. Okay, it's better to have one viewpoint for fast travel in Sparta. Okay, let's go, Phobos. Yeah. So he lives in that huge castle, huh? Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh, that was a crazy jump, huh? Sorry to kill you, Phobos. I didn't mean that. I literally didn't mean that. Woo! I love this feature, man. Whoopee! It just brings... It brings shivers down my spine. Woo! Here we are. Also guys, Fortnite Season 7 is out. I know it's out of context here, but please watch my Fortnite Season 7 Battle Pass video. Please do like, share, comment and subscribe. Please. I really need it. Okay, time to go. Ta-ta, goodbye. Woo-hoo. Catch me if you can. I'll meet that king. No! I don't want to enroll in a boar fighting club. Do I look like a boar to you? To enroll? That's crazy, man. That's crazy. Let's meet the fool king who thinks he's better than me. Is this guy the king? That was a serious kind of a glitch, huh? Okay, I guess I'm ready.
Won't make this easier.
Then let's go. Your mother's already inside.
Solve arguments?
Sometimes.
Archidamos's guard has improved. He should thank me.
Brasidas, you've come with news. Let's hear it. My kings, may I present Merini, descendant of Leonidas, and her daughter Kassandra.
How dare you show your face in Sparta?
Kassandra helped me secure Corinthia, my king. She helped with the Elotes rebellion. They want what's best for Sparta. I beg you to listen.
Let's hear what they have to say before we bloody the palace floor.
Speak, Marini. Why are you here?
I have returned to reclaim my Spartan citizenship. To reclaim our home.
You exiled yourself. Your daughter killed an elder and ran.
Not to mention the crooked nose she gave you.
My family was betrayed, my king. Sparta was betrayed. We've come to expose these traitors.
You haven't cared for Sparta for many years.
Your elders had both her children thrown off a cliff. They tore our family apart. Kassandra, not here. But the minute she thought Sparta was in danger, she came back. She brought us both back to help. How dare you accuse her of not caring?
I've heard your grandfather couldn't control his temper either. Marini has made her intentions known. What are yours?
My intentions are to return home. Here, where I was born.
What happened on Tygetus brought shame on Sparta. You and your family have no home here.
First, prove yourself loyal. Bring glory to Sparta, and redeem yourself in the eyes of the gods. Until then, neither you nor your mother have a right to your lands.
Tell me what I must do, and it will be done.
A Spartan army fights the Athenians in Boeotia. Join the commanders there. Come back victorious, or do not return.
Consider the battle won.
Spoken with the confidence of a child who hasn't seen real war.
Oh.
Find my commander out of Mount Helicon. Give him this and tell him I sent you.
Not so fast. Two kings, two tasks.
And what would you have me do? Conquer the rest of the world?
I'd leave the conquering to Archidamus. The Olympics will be starting soon in Elis, and our fighting champion requires an escort.
You
want me to be an escort?
I want you to make sure the Spartans return with Aerith.
That's how she'll bring glory to Sparta? By winning an event in the Olympics.
Not an event, my king. By making sure Sparta wins the entire Olympics.
Perfect.
You have your orders. We'll see you when your tasks are completed.
If they're completed.
I'll get them done. And you'll give us back our home.
There's some Spartan left in you after all.
Rasidas. Show them out. Next!
Those two kings are idiots, man. Surely they're idiots. Wow. No words for those guys.
That went well.
Considering you still have your head on your shoulders, yes, I'd say it went very well.
The kings were generous to give us a second chance. And all I have to do is win the Olympics. And the war.
Is there anything you need to know before setting off?
I think I'm ready. And you? What will you do while I'm gone?
I received a message just before we went in.
What kind of message?
A clue to the whereabouts of another cultist. I'm going to Arcadia.
Alone?
The fates are smiling on us. I was ordered there. We can travel together.
That would be helpful. My thanks.
I'll meet you both in Arcadia then. Safe journeys.
Safe journeys. Let's see. What do we have to do? And where might this quest be? Okay, why can't I see this quest? Okay. Cool. What is this? A new thing. Well. Okay, so after a long and tedious journey, we are finally here. Let's win the war.
I'm looking for
you.
Stentor? Maracas. I'm here to help, you idiot.
Not Dr. Megaris. Not after what you did.
King Archidamos of Sparta sent me to aid you in securing the region.
This is how much he trusts me. He put his faith in a fucking mercenary.
That was a hell of a punch, man.
The gods are punishing me with your presence.
If I was your punishment, you'd already be dead.
Why have the king sent you?
King Archidamos sent me to conquer the Boeotians, since you clearly can't.
And yet he sent me a single traitorous mercenary.
You should thank the gods that I've come to help you.
The only reason you're still alive is that the writ you carry. You're not an ally, just a weapon.
Then put me to work.
You're not up to the challenge.
Try me.
There are four Boeotian champions fighting for the Athenians. Aristeos, Canira, Nesea, and Draco. Think you can kill them? I'd like to see you try.
I told you we could work this out. Why am I killing champions? I came to win a battle.
Either you complete this mission, or you die in the process. I will be satisfied either way.
The sooner...
Okay... What the hell? Every time I come close to something... It's something new again. So these are quite far. Okay guys, so we'll be continuing the quest, this paint it red quest, in the next part. Till then, play safe and ciao. Also, please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you.